Margaret Hamilton earned a reputation as one of the scariest witches of all time for her performance in the 1939 film classic, The Wizard of Oz. But Hamilton told the Topeka State Journal decades later that she didn't consider that performance to be her best work, adding that the movie involved a lot of overplaying. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy for CJ Online, standing in front of the Wizard of Oz mural in the 700 block of Southeast Quincy while talking about Hamilton, who came to Topeka in 1979 to take part in a festival called Oz 2. That year marked the 40th anniversary of the release of The Wizard of Oz, a movie in which Hamilton played dual roles as Miss Almira Gulch and the Wicked Witch of the West. The film starred Judy Garland as Dorothy, shown here. It initially failed to make a profit, but became an institution after CBS TV in 1956 began airing it once every year. Hamilton was 77 years old when she made her first ever visit to Topeka in October 1979 to take part in Oz 2, a festival dedicated to children and the arts. The event was held on the grounds of the Kansas State House. It included a parade, for which Hamilton served as Grand Marshal with Kansas Governor John Carlin and First Lady Ramona Carlin. The Topeka State Journal published this photo of Hamilton signing autographs at Oz 2. Hamilton said she wore a blue dress instead of her black witch's outfit because she didn't want to scare anybody. Hamilton died at age 83 in 1985. The Wizard of Oz remains popular today and will be shown at 7:30 p.m. Tuesday at a temporary drive-in theater at the Walmart at 1301 Southwest 37th. That location, until the early 1980s, was the site of the chief drive-in theater for which this neon sign still stands. Tickets for Tuesday's movie are free, but have already been given away. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy for CJ Online.